coding is using computer language to tell the computers what to do. With coding, you can do basically anything.
Everyone has preconceived notions that it's reserved for nerdy kids or people that have a very technical background, but myself as an example, I jumped into it without knowing anything and came out in 3 months being able to create things that I never thought possible.
The beautiful thing about coding is that it never ends, so there's always more and more to learn.
Like for example, design a website or create an application. Like I have a lot of ideas in my mind, and having the opportunity to put those ideas into an actual platform is like what really attracted me to it.
The only skill you need, I think the only thing will be to be able to sit in a chair for 8 hours. And when you get in the zone and when you are able to focus during 8 hours straight, you're so productive. And I think that's the biggest skill you need to have to learn how to code.
Awesome thing about the classes I took with four geeks here at Miami-Dade College was that the professors were so available. They were so ready to go, so ready to answer any questions and kind of calm my nerves down so that I could not feel so scared about it and feel more at ease. And I wouldn't trade it for any experience in the world.
I think the combination of both Miami-Dade College and 4Geeks makes it a great offer. Because one thing that happens is that first you have the support, even though Miami-Dade College offers normally like courses that start and finish, since we are also combining here 4Geeks support that you will receive basically for life. And because of Miami-Dade contribution, we've managed to make it more affordable. I think it's like the most affordable course in the city.
You definitely get your money's worth and more, in my opinion. You become a part of the community of 4Geeks, so you can always reach out to them even after you started your career in coding. And also the instructors that are always there for you, and the online courses were structured nicely.
The benefits of being a web developer nowadays are extremely beneficial, because the more we advance as a society, the more we rely on computers because of their quick solutions that they come up with, and all companies now need programmers.
It's not limited to just like, wow, can I go get a job once I'm done with the school? Yes, you can, but you can also do your own thing. You can come up with ideas that you've had in the past for different apps or different websites and say, wow, I just learned how to do half of this. Let me figure out how to do the other half and let's go.
Once I do complete the program and I do go look into a possible career path, and if I looked into possibly working for a certain company, not just freelancing, it would look great on my resume, because as an individual that wants to grow myself and have a better future for myself, I understand the certain aspects that I need to build myself to make sure that I'm a great candidate for any type of position. And having Miami-Dade on my resume would be really good for me, and it would be an opportunity for me to, I would say, speak to different individuals and also broaden my career path.